Hi everyone, week number two, video number two. Here is Vavasour, second update for you. As you can see, I'm still building her up and now working in more muscle definition and really trying to incorporate that elongation as she's in full gallop. What I've done so far is work just from my eye. So now I will go and consult horse anatomy books and do some measuring and make sure I get all the muscles and the measurements correct. But she's coming along.